district final between Central and St. Ursula. St. Ursula, of course, the reigning state champs. They took the first set and the individual right there in the middle. Cassidy Croce, she was big in both the second and third sets. Central lost the first one. They made a deep run into the second one, almost pulled it off, but it was a nice finish by St. Ursula. They eventually go on to win it in three sets. Over Central, they are the district champions.